ini ya.
Oh. Evan, what foods do you like in Yogyakarta?
Food?
Yes.
Okay.
Local you mean?
Yeah, local.
I like sate klatak.
What's in there? Sate klatak in there.
In there? The most near to my house is sate klatak near McDonald's in the Ring Road.
Ring Road.
It's near in the area of Rich Hotel.
Rich.
On the circle. In the corner. One place is the nearest one. And have another. But my friend showed me the way. I don't know where is it. But
what make you like sate klatak?
Because I like klatak. And I like grill. Sate klatak is grill.
Grill yeah.
Lamb. I like the taste. Also, I like nasi goreng, but with seafood. And I like the most is healthy and tasty is sop buntut.
Sop buntut. You have tried gudeg. You have tried gudeg.
No.
But your wife and your son is comfortable living in Jogja?
Very much. My wife became pregnant in Jogja.
What?
My wife became pregnant in Jogja in 2020.
Yeah.
So my baby was made in Indonesia.
Was made in Jogja.
Made in Jogja.
Yeah.
In Jogja.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you, Evan.
Ukraine and Russian is not over the world. Maybe you have opinion about your country, Russian and Ukraine.
I prefer not to talk about politics. I want to focus on football and sports, and I don't want to talk about politics too much. It's not very comfortable question for me. Because my country now in a bad situation, and I don't want to speak about this.
Okay, sudah. Maybe istri sama anak tinggal di sini ya. Anak sekarang berapa? Dua. Anaknya satu atau dua?
Two years. One child. I have one boy.